How to add music to Instagram post on PC. What's up everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you guys if it is possible for you to add music on your Instagram post from your PC. For that you first need to open up your web browser and search for Instagram here. Just search for instagram.com, and once you do that, from here to create a new post, you will have this option right here on the left side of your screen. Click on post and select from your computer. So select any photo you want. And once you select your picture, tap on next. Choose your filters, tap on next again. And here, as you can see, you don't have any option to add music here. But what you can try to do is right click on your profile and click on inspect. And once you get to elements, you will see this little icon right here, which allows you to convert your dimensions to a phone. And once you get here, you can click on this plus icon at the bottom and click on post. Select your file again. Once you select your picture here, as you can see, if you tap on next, you will get the same options. So I'm just gonna make it a bit larger so that it's easier to see. So if you tap on next here, as you can see, you get the same option. So you do not have an option to add music on your Instagram. Unfortunately, Instagram has not brought out this feature yet, but if Instagram brings out this feature in near future, make sure to subscribe to the channel because we'll be the first one to let you know. So that's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Even if you select the iPhones or any of these devices, mobile devices, you won't be able to add music on your Instagram posts. I will see you guys on the next one.